Kids out here in the crowd, a lot of juniors out here, and you're a vintage class racer, man. You've been racing for 30 years. Do you have any advice to any of these kids that are coming out here to Lake Havasu or would like to compete?
Yeah, my advice is you only get better from riding, and ride these little boats, because if you learn how to ride these, you can ride anything. It's going to make you good on anything. So that's my advice, and ride the faster guys. That's what I did. I grew up, well, I was already somewhat of an adult, maybe. But riding with Gocher and Dave Gordon and Eric Feinchen, and you know, they introduced me to all the pros, and it's been an awesome journey. But 30 years training, it's hard.
Well, I'll tell you what, congratulations on being the first member of the Golden Circle to get a world title.